comes a woman who many are saying is the future of the women's division. Ember Moon. Forget the future, Michael. I'd like to call Ember Moon the present.
I don't know who's more excited to get this one going, these women or this crowd.
Or Saxton. Jeez, would you relax already? I know this is a big match, but you need to be bouncing up and down like that. Come on, it's creepy.